you. You know, back in 1986, I was teaching at Martin Luther King High School, and I was on 66th and Broadway just getting a Daily News, and I was looking at the Daily News, and suddenly to my left, there's Andy Warhol, and I just couldn't believe it, and I thought, you know, oh my gosh, and he was reading Interview Magazine, which was his magazine. And I thought, you know, how can I make a special connection? You know? I didn't do that, but I mean, you know, that kind of thing. And he just gave me the Interview Magazine. And I took it home, and you know, it wasn't signed or anything. So. You know, a couple years, nobody believed me that it had been given to me by him. And a couple years later, I just threw it out. And, you know, I'm thinking now that if I hadn't thrown it out, maybe, you know, with his finger oils, there might have been some traceable DNA. And maybe I could have made, you know, one of those genetic supermen, XXY. Superman, oh Superman, oh mom and dad, Superman, of Andy Warhol, and you know that guy from the Village People, not the policeman, not the cowboy, not the construction, the biker guy, and my mom, for example.